So Friday, tomorrow is track one. Three, Herbert Mayo, four, Danina, five, Joshua's Blossom, and six, Dying Chick. There we go, the BK forklifts, 400. And away they go, four in the centre, away very smartly. That's Kadiva, the Joe favourite, into an early lead. One now beginning to pick it up in second, Friday Suarez. Fine showing speed as well, Joshua's Blossom, but running the line, number four. Kadiva holding the lead while they're off in second, the final bend. And up the home stretch, and it's four, Kadiva. One, three, and five, not going to get there. Kadiva lands it, one Friday Suarez. It was second, then it came the final of Joshua's Blossom. It's a quick double for Tony Rimmie. They won her in the black four, Kadiva.